An extraordinary display of sportsmanship tonight. A local swimmer giving up his hard-won trophy to a potential rival.
Randy John Hall joins us live now. Randy, that young swimmer's rival was too sick to compete, and what this child did is so inspiring.
Yeah, this is a story about these two young swimmers, both incredibly talented. They often rank top 10 nationally for their age group. But this year, one of the swimmers became very ill, while the other one showed us the true meaning of sport.
9-year-old Josh Zukowski is like a fish in the water.
I push myself really hard in practice every day.
He's one of the best young swimmers in the country.
And it's very competitive.
So at a meet on Saturday, he easily won the big prize.
Whoever has the most points at the end gets the trophy, and I got the first place one.
You'd think this would be the proud moment for Josh and his family, but what he did next made the entire swimming community take notice.
I miss Josh, and I miss all of my friends at my team a lot.
As Josh was competing, 10-year-old Reese Branzell was in a hospital bed for the past month.
Being at the hospital was very hard.
Reese competes on another team, a rival, and is also considered one of the best in the country. Reese and Josh are basically number one and two in Florida, but last month, Reese got a mysterious bone infection. His season was over.
I feel like I'm missing out on a lot of stuff. And I just wish I could everything to just go away and I could get back in the pool.
But just hours after that big winter swimming meet where Josh won first place, Reese got a note from his old rival attached to the first place trophy.
He says that he's sorry that I haven't been feeling well. I won this trophy for you today and I hope to see you back in the pool, your friend Josh.
Because I felt bad for him and it wasn't something I had to do. I talked about it with my parents, and they're trying to teach me to be a good sport, so I was just trying to do what they taught me.
A true act of sportsmanship among two young rivals, proving that winning isn't everything.
It is about teamwork, it's about friendship.
And making their parents more proud than any trophy could.
A lot of times today, it's about me, it's about I, and our goal with our children is to really raise them to be good sportsmen.
Winning's all well and good, but there's a lot more to winning in life. It's supporting everybody else, being there for your team, and watching everybody get better together.
And Reese is getting better now out of the hospital. His family says they're already looking forward to competing in the Junior Olympics this spring. Meanwhile, Josh says he's already looking forward to swimming in college. Live in the newsroom, Randy Gyllenhaal, WPBF 25 News.